Pardon me, coming right on through with some sweet reef lights. What up? It is Remy, and today we're going to talk about an LED lighting system that I feel like may just rule them all. The Radion G5 Pros from EcoTech pack quite a punch when it comes to blanketing your reef tank with an even light spread. Today, we're gonna go ahead and check out what's inside the box. We'll go through specs, mounting options, pros and cons, and of course, that question that everybody wants to know, do I pick the pros or do I pick the blues? One of the immediate things that you'll notice right off the bat when it comes to these new Gen 5s is the new array of LEDs. If you've been following the evolution of EcoTech Radions, you know that from Gen 1 to Gen 4, they've had a puck style light. Well, now in the Gen 5, it's more of a panel array of LEDs. And one little secret that I'll tell you right off the bat when it comes to do I choose the pros or do I choose the blues, I'll say this, if you're not going to run all channels at 100%, you can pretty much get that blue spectrum on this light. But it's pretty impressive, even in a tank that is run with more of the white light that these pros are geared for, you can still get a lot of that color pop from your corals. Something I frequently hear hobbyists say is that they want to get away from that annoying blue light. It's got its time and place, but for a lot of reefers, they want to see that more natural looking tank. And that's why the Radion Pros are going to be for you. You pair all of those features with the Mobius app, the panel style layout, the micro diffuser, and your corals are gonna be growing like crazy. If you are interested in the blue version of this Gen 5 Radion, my buddy Thomas, who is part of the BRS TV team, did an awesome video on the blues, so make sure to check that out if you're still on the fence after this video. Let's go ahead and check out what's in the box. Inside the box, you're gonna find the Radion XR15 or the XR30, whichever way you chose. You're gonna find the power supply, some eyelets, just in case you wanna go the DIY route for hanging or mounting, and of course, the quick start guide. The Radion G5 Pros are available in two models, the XR15 and the XR30. The XR15 draws 100 watts and is enough to light a 24 by 24 inch footprint with enough power for a mixed reef of up to 24 inches deep. The more light demanding corals are gonna take your spread down to 18 inches by 18 inches on the XR15. On a single XR30, you're gonna draw 210 watts from the wall, and it offers a max spread of 30 inches by 30 inches and a depth of up to 36 inches for a mixed reef, or 24 by 24 inch spread and a 30 inch depth for the more light demanding corals like SPS. Now, I actually really love the dimensions of these lights. The XR15 is a 7-inch square and is about 1.5 inches thick, while the XR30 is about 12 inches while sharing that same 7-inch depth and 1.5 inch thickness. This makes for a sleek looking light whether you have a canopy over your tank or not. And this brings us to the various mounting options that you have on this light. In the box, EcoTech provides a set of eyelets for some DIY mounting solutions. However, there are two very popular mounts that you're probably gonna encounter, and you'll probably end up choosing one of these. You can take advantage of the hanging kit, or you can also choose the option that I went with here, the Rms Tank Mount. These are made from super strong aluminum that have a sturdy clamp and will fit a tank with or without trim and up to 1 3/8 inches thick. Even better, you're not gonna have to think about how high to mount it because it's gonna sit right at that BRS recommended level of 8 inches above the water. There are also these side mounted light rails that can house multiple fixtures and also some hybrid options. The system is available in a variety of lengths and is easily customizable. If you want your aquarium to look like it's blasting off into space, this is where you would customize it to do that. I mean, it's not actually gonna blast off into space, but it might look like a spaceship. So why are the pros so special? In my mind, you get the best of both worlds with the pros. If you're a reefer that loves to ramp up and ramp down with the heavy blue, but have a more natural look during the day, you're going to love the pros from EcoTech Marine. The Gen 5 Pros are gonna give you that more natural look if you want it, at the same time giving you that blue spectrum that's gonna pull out the colors and the fluorescence from your corals. Simply put, the Pro is the industry standard when it comes to high output, comprehensive spectrum, and performance. Now let's chat about this blanket of LED light. It seems like something your corals would wanna cuddle up with, right? A blanket of light. seems nice. Generation by generation, the Radion light spread has become wider and wider, delivering even more PAR throughout the tank. The HEI lens helps with this immensely. HEI, or hemispherical edge illuminated optics, helps spread that light and blend the colors while still giving you that shimmer. You can also purchase magnetic diffusers that will blend those colors even more, giving you a smooth looking shimmer with no noticeable color separation. Another feature that these lights do not skimp on is controllability. Once your light is set up and plugged in, make sure to download the Mobius app. Log in, create a tank, and the app is gonna find your piece of equipment automatically. You can select sunrise and sunset, and my suggestion, especially if you're unsure of where to start, choose a template that is on the list. These lighting templates are proven, and you pick the one that you like, and it'll do the rest. If you wanna get into the nitty-gritty, you can also come up with your own lighting schedule, and you can customize each channel to your liking. And of course, there is a lunar mode for viewing your coral at night and an acclimation mode to get your corals ready for the new lighting system. Well, here we are. Should you choose the pros or the blues? The decision is up to you and you alone, no pressure. But personally, I think you have more options if you go with the pros. If you're not concerned about running each channel on this light at 100%, you can easily mimic that blue spectrum that the Radion blues are so good at. You may lose a little bit of PAR, but you can still run a similar blue color in your tank. I'll say this though, running blues underneath all that cool white that you're gonna get with this light here is still gonna make those corals pop. On the blue side, if you are a fan of the AB Plus lighting program and want to drive all those channels to 100%, then the G5 Radion Blues are the way to go. Light is life. And I think that might be the slogan for Windex. Either way, it's true though. Obviously, a great light is going to be one of the main pieces of your life support system on your tank. The G5 Radions from EcoTech are going to deliver a great environment for your corals to grow and thrive. Treat yourself and your coral to the EcoTech Radion Gen 5 Pros from the link right here. And I'll catch you in the next one.